Rise and shine, Maple Shade. Welcome to Friday's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Friday, January 25th, and it's also an A-Day. We got your news coming right up, but first, please stand for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
First up, here are your club and activity announcements for this week and next.
Attention juniors, there will be a college fair at Palmyra High School on Tuesday, February 7th during the school day. If you're interested in attending, please get a permission slip from the counseling office and have it signed and returned by today. Please see your counselor for any questions.
Help support the environmental science classes with their Unless project. They're raising money to help raise awareness for endangered species like the Guam kingfisher by selling hats and t-shirts. They're only $10 each and can be purchased from Ms. Bucher, Ms. Lynn, or any environmental class student.
And there will be a spring sports interest meeting next Wednesday, January 30th, after school in the auditorium. If you're interested in playing lacrosse, baseball, softball, or boys or girls track, you must attend this meeting.
Time now to turn it over to Lucas to see what the cafeteria is cooking up today.
Hey guys, today for lunch we have personal pizza, chicken cutlet, and a soup and sandwich combo, and your choice of milk. Back to you guys in the studio.
3, 2, 1.
Thanks.
Locus.
The chess club earned both a win and a loss in both their matches against Clearview earlier this week, taking them 5-3 for the season. Shout out to Jason Wallet, Devon Smith, who won both their matches. They will be competing in the South Jersey Individual Tournament this weekend. Good luck, guys.
Is there anything happening in Wildcat Sports? Let's turn it over to Aunt Honey. Let's go.
Hey, guys. For Saturday's sports, we have basketball boys varsity game at 11:15 at home and basketball's girls varsity match at 11:15 away. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Aunt.
And now time for another edition of Fortune Cookie Friday. Let's see who our lucky winners are this week.
Rawr.
Finally, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Devon Dominiquez Estevez,
Dylan Martinez,
Montserrat Victoria Angeles,
Ralph Brown,
Megan and Morgan Hart,
James O'Neill,
Holly Eamon,
Alexandra Hopkins.
Well, unfortunately, that brings us to the end of our show today from Marvel's TV Studio. Thanks for watching. Have a fantastic Friday.